Hey girls, today I'm going to be reviewing the Fiberwig mascara, and this mascara cost me about $15 off eBay, so if you order it from like Hong Kong or like somewhere from eBay where they order it from an international place and then they'll ship it to you, it's a little bit cheaper. You can get it off Sephora for I think it's like $22 or $24, so definitely just get online. This is my second tube of Fiberwig, and it is definitely going to be one of the mascaras I will repurchase all the time, just because it's one of these mascaras that you will not find any dupes of it, and it does something that's very particular to, I guess, like, mascaras. What it has are these paint on these fibers. So I'm rotating the wand, and you can see how there's like little like fibers on top of it, and what you do is you put it through your eyelashes and the fibers will just stick on to your eyelashes. So I don't know if you can see mine right now, but that's what I have on now, and it just works really well just to lengthen your lashes. It doesn't thicken or volumize or do any of that stuff, it just lengthens them. The only downside I have to it is that you can't put too many coats on or else your lashes will droop and look really spidery, but as long as you know how to work with it, then you can get amazing results. Some people, if you read through Makeup Alley, say that the Fiberwig mascara makes, like, allows their eyelashes to touch their eyebrows, which is, I mean, it'll never happen to me, but I think it's really cool if it does. Another similar kind of dupe is the L'Oreal Double Extend mascara, because on the step 2 side it has like fibers, but I don't think it's as good as the Fiberwig one, because the fibers aren't very long, they're not as like smooth and lengthy, and I don't get the same effect, the same like false eyelash effect with this one. But if you're looking for kind of a cheap dupe, and there's a lot of good reviews on this, I know Candy the Makeup Artist raves about this, and some other people on YouTube love this stuff, so I mean, if it works for you, great. I just don't like it at all, in that sense. So yeah, definitely check these out. This one is like, you know, $15 on eBay. This one I think is like $7 or $8 and at drugstores. So thanks guys for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.